27.14, up in the 2987. Visual approach runway 2 here in use. Airport advisory, use caution, board in the vicinity of the airport. Device control, initial contact, your information, Yankee. Sacramento Executive Airport information, Yankee time 2253 observation, 10.04, 11.5005. 270.14, up in the 2987. Visual approach runway 2 here in use. Airport advisory, use caution, board in the vicinity of the airport. Device control, initial contact, your information, Yankee.
Okay, executive clearance on 125.0. That's because Rebecca's mic is going crazy. Executive ground, Cessna 9560 Victor at Skywalk with information Yankee, request taxi 20.
560 Victor, executive ground, runway 20 taxi, Bill Bravo, Mike, cross runway 16712.
Taxi to 20 via Bravo, Mike, cross 16712 for 9560 Victor. Okay, everybody ready to go?
Ready to go.
Back in the brakes. I'll show you. So we're going to pick up Grandpa at Rancho Murieta. You need to know. Okay, 122.8. We have that on standby. Okay, and I know how to get there, but just in case, put it in here, make sure we get over there. Selector both, mixture full rich, throttle up 1700. Hey. Green, green. Production's good. Turn our car beat on.
Sacramento Executive Tower, but it's a 3873 Lima. We're 10 miles southeast inbound. We have Yankee.
No, 3873 Lima, Executive Tower, left traffic, runway 20 for down.
73 Lima, port left downwind, runway 20.
All right, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
And we are going to be turning southeast. All right, we're gonna close the windows. Executive Tower, Cessna 9560 Victor, holding short of 20, request departure southeast.
9560 Victor, Executive Tower, runway 20, clear for takeoff.
20, clear for takeoff, Cessna 60 Victor.
I see a dragonfly.
A dragonfly?
Right there, right there.
Okay, Caleb, I need you to be quiet for a minute, but that's cool. Green, airspeed is live. Oh my god.
Wow.
That was really fast too. Wow.
So 6-0 Victor, continue straight out for now, call your left turn.
We'll continue straight out for 6-0 Victor.
I'm actually heading to left downwind right now, and there's a pond just off the field, if that's what you're referring to.
Yes, sir, that's it. I'll be setting up for a left 45 to enter the left downwind for 22.
Okay, I'll be over the pond in about 20 seconds, and I will be left downwind for 22.
500 Delta.
I'm sorry. That's normal.
Wow.
It's supposed to do that. Alright, you guys, be quiet while I land here.
And Rancho Murieta traffic, Cessna 635 Maverick Delta, entering a left downwind over the pond for runway 22, Rancho Murieta.
Rancho Murieta traffic, Cessna 60 Victor, left base, runway 22, Rancho Murieta. Rancho Murieta traffic, Cessna 60 Victor is on final for 22, Rancho Murieta.
Traffic, Cessna 60 Victor, clearly active. Rancho Murieta.
Nice landing.